Today I'm going to help you get the most out of your loop view. To find the loop view, you're going to head into the details panel, and right here you'll see the loop. It's basically, think of it like a diamond loop. And what it allows you to do is see your picture while you're adding detail or sharpening or noise reduction, that kind of stuff. What you might not know is if you were to click on the loop view, it will actually zoom in, and then from here you can move the loop around. Something you might also not know is that you can control how far you zoom in simply by right-clicking on the loop view. You can either go from a 1-to-1 ratio, or you can double that and go to a 2-to-1 ratio. Excellent buying power. Hopefully you enjoyed today's Friday Quickie. We'll see you back here on Monday for another full tutorial. Have a great weekend, everybody.